They were awarded one lap on the field. So what happens now, they're simply, our five leaders in hand, receive one lap, and Ryan's coming around, he's the most stressed right now. Our leaders, although one lap behind, they are leading, they get the bounce.
You're going for a point! Point!
Go ahead, first time out. Stand over.
Who's rider number three? Rider number three?
Bill Hannis, Chris Dial, Al Gandolfi. Okay.
The half lap lead.
29.
Sorry.
Three.
What's rider's number three's name?
I don't know, I haven't looked.
Okay, no problem.
Number three is Cy Maddox.
Okay, Cy Maddox dying in the backstretch.
Together.
Kenosha Wheelman. Who's the preem for? Okay, coming across the line, Al Gandolfi, Matt Chambers, Chris Dial, and Bill Hannis. And now it's Randy Fouts.
This time around, we've got a $20 claim.
It's a preem sprint.
That's a $20 gift certificate. Once again, donated by Hillside Cycling in Hinsdale.
These guys aren't
the
winner of this. So are they on even miles?
Out of the field, only in the field.
They're in the field.
They're part of the field.
After six sprints, our leader, 17 points and one lap, Kyle McCauley.
Spring against each other, two touring riders. Mr. Crone, what happens if these guys finish with the field? If the guys who are lap up finish with the field, do they beat those guys?
Yes.
Those guys are in the field.
Those guys are still one lap behind
down.
The leader.
Okay, fine.
That's right.
Yep, got it. No. Dial and Gandolfi.
I think it's 33.
Second.
Here comes fifth place. Number three.
Saw that, Mark.
And it's starting to break up. Bill Hannis taking a big pull. Matt Chambers on his wheel. Dial Gandolfi dropping off of Chris Dial. And it looks like Mike Cavanaugh will be retiring in this lap. In front, Murkowski. Murkowski followed
almost
by Whitehead.
Almost on the same straightaway.
Every one of the riders in the break has a teammate sitting in front of the field. But now, seven are jumping off the front. Murkowski right on his wheel. And Pat Moore following. Sorry, rider number 20 is not Murkowski. I'm sorry, Murkowski's in front. Rider number 20, I believe, the last name starts with a D. Okay, so we've got two teammates working in the front there. Rick Dregney, John Zardani, Randy Fouts, and the three in the front.
10 points in one lap. And fourth place, Jack Evans with 5 points in one lap. Fifth place is no points for one lap off, Kevin Mills. And
outside Matt Chambers is going to catch Bill Hannison that last sprint, going into the third turn. And who's following? It's going to be Dial leading out Gandolfi. But are they going to last? Are they going to be able to live? There's the sevener out of the saddle. Rakowski right on his wheel. Dregney coming around on the outside. A bunch of the Kenosha guys in front in the pack. Okay, we've seen first, we've seen second. Who's going to be fourth? It's going to be Kristoff coming across fourth. Rider number 50.
So what happened, lady?
Hi, Mrs. Hannis.
Look at that one right there.
Oh.
No, I didn't.
How many places? How many places are there? Thank you.
Good job, Dave.
363.
Points, first place, number 164, Willie Gauss, with 7 points.